Right on, right on.
We talked about form. We talked about the decay of form. We talked about the retardation of that decay when we wish to conserve something we value. We talked about the form of values and desires, and values and desires as constraints. We talked about individual place and positioning as creating awareness of sets of values and desires as constraints. We talked about social form as emerging from conversation rather than power relationships. And we talked about how to initiate or trigger such conversations as we move toward the desirable.
We were talking about the real problems in the world and how cybernetics might help us to address those real problems. Our discussion was a discussion about discussion to some extent. We talked about, we tried to decide the difference between discussion and conversation and what was the other term we used?
Discourse.
Yes, that was the one. And then we talked about agency. And then I eventually got increasingly, this is my personal perspective, I got increasingly irritated with this. And I thought, fuck abstraction.
I say cybernetics is an active in conversation.
One thing I've discovered is the tremendous power and responsibility of the repertoire, particularly in reporting on such a rich dance of conflict. We talked about form. We talked about the decay of form. We talked about the retardation of that decay when we wish to conserve something we value. We talked about the form of values and desires, and values and desires as constraints. Two questions. One, when can conversation be subversive without appearing subversive and hence dismissed? And what guidelines or ethics can help sustain such a process? Two, how can a people, say Sri Lankans, move to a governance system and design process that is subversively conversational? All this can apply to disciplines as well.
I like that music. Thanks, everybody. That's you. Wow. ASC?